क्रतु पूजना उपाकर्मा परफॉर्मिंग अवर संस्कारास परफॉर्मिंग उत्सव ऑफ टेम्पल्स एंड परफॉर्मिंग सामाजिक उत्सव उत्सव ऑफ सोशल फेस्टिवल्स सो नॉट ओनली अवर सोशल फेस्टिवल्स लाइक दीपावली उगादि यू नो दैट हाउ पार्ले इज बीइंग मेड सो नॉट ओनली फॉर दिस बट ऑल्सो दोज सिस्टम्स फॉर देवालय पद्धति इट इज वेरी मच यूज अपार्ट फ्रॉम बीच फॉर फलगणित वॉट इज फलगणित टू डील विथ वृष्टि क्षाम युद्ध कलह वृद्धि कृषि अर्थवृद्धि फॉर एवरीथिंग फॉर प्रिडिक्शन ऑफ इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट फॉर प्रिडिक्शन ऑफ नेचुरल इकोनॉमिक स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ द कंट्री फॉर प्रिडिक्शन ऑफ वॉर्स एंड कॉन्फ्लिक्ट फॉर प्रिडिक्शन ऑफ द जनरल हेल्थ फॉर प्रिडिक्शन ऑफ एनी इन्फेक्शस डिजीजेस एंड पैंडमिक्स फॉर प्रिडिक्शन ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर फॉर प्रिडिक्शन ऑफ प्रोडक्टिविटी नेशनल ग्रॉस लेवल कॉम्पोजिट टोटल लेवल प्रोडक्टिविटी नेट प्रोडक्टिविटी ऑफ द स्टेट एवरीथिंग कैन बी इंटरप्रेटेड बाय मींस ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग फ्यू थिंग्स लाइक संक्रमण लाइक ग्रहण एंड वेरियस अदर कैलकुलेशन दे आर वेरी मच यूजफुल फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग दिस थिंग्स So it cannot be performed unless we have a clear system at all. You know, twice there was a very great Vikrasadas which was celebrated at Srirangam once and also at Kanchipuram once, there was an astrological Vikrasadas. Even in the recent year, the first day of the Shravana Masa, there was Upakarma. At the same time, there was the eclipse also. So there was a comment between these two people, wherein by the Trikkadiga people, they told that as there is also the Sakramana along with the Grahana, there is Sakramana Dosha, so it should be shifted to Bhadrapada Purnima. And all the Drik Anuyayis or the practitioners, they practice only like that. And it is told in Shastras that if you are having a Dosha, if there is a possibility of Dosha in the Vidita Kala, there can be Gunasiddhi in Avidita Kala also. If Shravana Purnima is the Vidita Kala, wherein you have been destined to do that, and if it can be defective, there can be some other period which is not being proposed or prescribed which can be effective. So shift it to Bhadrapada so that it is known as a Nikatopapatti. The next opportunity or next opportunity is to celebrate it in Bhadrapada Purnima. And the second system of thought that is Vakya, they told that there is a system by which if the mid-noon happens at 45 night, if it is before the midnight, if it is before that midnight, that is 45 nadi, if the lunar eclipse occurs, then it may result with the particular Sankramana dosa. Or making that Sankramana defective by which you cannot perform that Upakarma that day. As it is, apart from that 45, that is 47.41, whereas 54.23 is the Sankramana Kala, whereas after 47 Nadika only, that is entering. That lunar eclipse is entering. As it is, after the midnight, which is 45 scale, that is the starting of the fourth quarter division of a day, then it is not a dosha, it is not effective at all. So we have to make the Upakarma on the same day. And apart from the Shastra, this type of astronomy, fixation of Muhurtas are concerned with Dharma Shastra Nyayas are also. That's why they are taking into Nirnaya Sindhu, Dharma Sindhu and various other Nibandha Granthas for fixing the clash between the Grahana Tarpana as well as Amavasya Tarpana. And if it is Mahalaya Paksha Tarpana, if it is Paksha Tarpana or that particular Tarpana of Grahana or the Tarpana, Darsha Tarpana that is meant for that particular Amavasya, which is to be done. And it is based on Shastras which say that there are Kala Nimitta Devatas and based on their differences they have to be performed. For example, Tarpana is having a different time and as well as this Grahana Tarpana is having a different time. And as well as the purpose is also entirely different, that is known as, this is known as Anuraga, this type of Grahana Tarpana is known as Anuraga and that is known as Darsha. So as these things are, the components are entirely different, we can conduct it on different occasions. And somebody from the traditional school of thought, that Nityat Naimittikam Pradhanam. So considering Naimittikas have to be more specific and significant than that of the Nityas, as these type of things, Grahanas and other things are very much significant, we have to perform only that. So there is also a system of clash between these people. So the first area of problem is with astrology. Second area of problem is with astrology and astronomy. Third area of problem is with astronomy alone. Fourth area of problem is with astrology, astronomy and dharma shastra. So whenever we are having this Ayanamsha, Kala Nirnaya, Muhurta Nirnaya and practices, we have to take it into four divisions. Wherein by mere astronomy clashes, astrology with astrology application that clashes, wherever that clashes with that of dharma shastras also, wherever that is having pure astrology, so we have to clarify where they are interrelated and where they are independent at all. And coming to our traditional system, I want to say something which may be understood by our people, but which is not understood by the whole world of astronomy, for which especially the Andhra Siddhantis, as well as our, especially the Indian system of the traditional astronomy, should be given a special mark of honor and reverence for its human contribution and Herculean success in the process of reconciliation of these various apparent as well as apparent cleavages. According to the system, the basic system of Surya Siddhanta, which deals with some systems of representation, one is based on mere Ayanagati, and second is based on two major things.